Before the last election, John Cain made some good old-fashioned promises. He promised no increase in taxes. He promised to reduce gas and electricity charges. He promised to reduce public transport fares and a whole lot more. So what will Mr. Cain promise next? Or will he just stand on his record?